episode of Simple Living Austria, but today I want to cook for you a simple recipe. So today we're going to make polpette con sugo, meatballs with some tomato sauce. It's very good. As you know, my girlfriend is Italian, and yeah, we find out sometimes we eat also meat, and today I will show you how I learned to cook that recipe. So first of all, we have the meat. We need a little bit of salt, a little bit of pepper, we need one egg. If you want, you can also use a little bit of chili, and already cut it in pieces. We need a half of onion. So first of all, we put the onion to the meat. So then you take the egg, give the egg inside to the meat and to the onions. So then you take a little bit of salt, only I will say a half teaspoon of salt, a little bit of black pepper, and as you like, if you like, today I don't put chili inside, but if you like, you can also put chili inside for a little bit of spicy. So here we have all together, it's very simple. Then you mix it with the hand. So when it looks like this, we can go on. And so now we take a big pan, put some olive oil inside, we put it on the oven, and then we go on to make some nice meatballs. I like to make it in this size. So, and then we put it in the hot pan, in the hot olive oil. And let's go. I just want to say thank you for watching our videos. Please like and subscribe if you're new on our channel. Please write down in the comments if you would like to see more cooking videos, or in the future. You see now the kitchen is very old. Maybe the next video is going to be renovating our old kitchen. And if you like to see more renovating videos, please write it down in the comments, so let us know everything. So, when we have all meatballs inside of the pan, we will give them a little shake. As you see, they are looking good. They became a nice brown color on both sides, and yeah, after they are completely brown on every side, we use this nice Italian sugo, tomato sauce. The name is Mutti. It's very good. They are looking good. So, now after 10 minutes of cooking them in the pan, it's time for put the tomato sauce inside. And one reason why I don't cook the tomato sauce before in another pan is why the meatballs, when we cook them, we have so much seasoning in the pan, we don't need to cook apart the tomato sauce, the sugo. So this is why I do it like this. And after 10 minutes cooking, we take the tomato sauce and put it inside here. Like this. So, after 5 minutes cooking, that's it. And now we serve the dish. And I hope you like this video. Enjoy it. Enjoy the meal. Buon appetito. Guten Appetit. And please like and subscribe. And see you on the next video. Bye.